covers to deploy their main parachute. Now, safety under canopy, each jumper is completing control ability checks to ensure that their parachute is functioning properly. The four parachutes for duty today were generously donated by the alumni of the class of 1972 and 2023. The parachute team is entirely self-funded